What's up, man? It's your boy DNA True Lyricist. Happy Halloween Eve. I'm in the car with my brother right now. We're just rolling. And it's one of the coldest nights this year thus far in Texas. And it got me thinking about Christmas in a way. You know how when you're a kid and you're all excited about Christmas the next day? But since it's Christmas Eve, your parents say, you know what, since it's Christmas Eve, we're gonna let you open up a few gifts. And I was kind of feeling that way tonight. So you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and drop the whole Rip Gutology 4 Dummies album on my channel.
What?
Right now. The whole album is available.
Yo!
All you gotta do is scroll down and you can check out the entire album, man.
Let's go!
16 days, me and my boy Mike Steen from Arizona, we worked our asses off, man. We put this album together for you in 16 days, man. And I just want to give a big shout out to my boy Mike Steen, man, because if it wasn't for you, man, I wouldn't have the inspiration to even probably be rapping right now, let alone do a whole entire album. When you drop that verse, that C-Dub verse, Born in the Ghetto, when I heard that, dude, you just lit the flame in me again, man, in October. Next thing you know, I did a verse to it, too, and I said, hey, we should do a whole album together. And you know what? I want to get this done by Halloween, and we did it in 2 weeks, man. So, yeah, the album is now available, man. True Lyricist shit. Much love. DNA True Lyricist. Mike Steen. This is Rip Gutology for Dummies. Let the true lyricism live on. I hope y'all have a great Halloween, man, 2019. Much love to all the fans and supporters, man. And go jam that shit now, baby. And it's coming to Spotify within a week. In iTunes, Apple Music, Tidal, Deezer, iHeartRadio, Pandora, Amazon Music, all those online music platforms, so you can jam it and stream it on your devices within the next week to 2 weeks. But jam it now on my YouTube. Much love. I'm out.
Peep it, y'all. It's going to be a crazy album. You don't want to miss this shit. For real, I've been getting sneak previews about this, y'all. Y'all need to check this out. You won't be disappointed.
Much love.